What are the top books you should read to become a better data engineer? I feel books are one of the best way to learn anything. Think about this, the author of a particular book has spent last 15 to 20 years learning about a particular topic and researched many things about it. He will compress all of these things in one book in structured format, so you can learn everything in then and there. In this video, I will tell you why you should read all of these books. Yes, I can list down hundreds of different books, but it is really important for you guys to understand why you are reading this on the first place. So I will recommend you some of the books you should know as a data engineer, and the first book I have on my list is Designing Data Intensive Application. Have you ever wondered how big companies like Google, Amazon, Facebook handle enormous amount of data? Well, this book is a gateway to understand how all of these systems work and process data on large scale. This book takes you on a journey to understand various key concepts and the topics. It starts with the exploration of data models and how they influence design of databases. You will learn about relational databases, NoSQL databases, and how distributed file systems work. The main reason this book is so much popular is because the depth of understanding it will give you about different principles and the topics around the data system. You will learn about everything from very bottom level, from understanding how data is stored on SSD, HDD, and distributed file system, and why do we encode, compress, and serialize our data. The best part about this book is that it will teach you how the data are stored efficiently and transmitted across different systems. World of data processing, covering topics like batch processing, stream processing, and real-time analytics. You'll also gain understanding of different technologies such as Apache Hadoop, Apache Spark, and Apache Kafka. This book is one of the best book I have read at the start of my career, I'm telling you. Once you complete reading this book, you will have a whole new way of looking at the technology. Little bit difficult to read at the start, but if you want me to make a video on how to read technical books, then just let me know in the comments and I will make that for you. Second book I have on my list is Data Warehouse Toolkit by Kimball. This book is a go-to book for designing dimensional data warehouse that empowers businesses to take data-driven decisions. The goal of every data project is to generate value for the businesses. And the way businesses do that is that they try to understand what the data says, and based on that, they take the right decisions. Data warehouse is the center of all of this. So it is really important when you load your data in data warehouse, it is in the format so that you can analyze data properly. And this book will teach you everything about that. This book covers a wide range of topics and the key concept. It starts by introducing the dimensional modeling techniques, which is the foundation for building successful data warehouses. You will learn about the star schemas, dimension tables, ETL, extract, transform, load process. You will also learn about the slowly changing dimensions. Some of the data in data warehouses do not change very often, but when they do change, how to handle all of these things. You will learn everything in this book. On top of that, you will get the understanding about the staging areas, data mars, and central data warehouses itself. The best part about this book is that it will teach you everything from the real world point of view. So instead of just telling you about different concepts, it will take the example of the real world case study and it will try to explain how this concept can apply to the real world. Number 3 on the list is the Spark, the definitive guide, big data processing made simple. I have read this book at the start of my career and it is one of the best book written on Apache Spark. This book is written by the creators of Apache Spark. So think about this, you are directly learning from the people who developed this tool, and it is completely hands-on, that includes the code example in 3 languages, Java, Python, and Scala. So if you have ever wondered how organizations across the world handles massive amount of data and perform the complex data processing tasks efficiently, well, this book will give you complete understanding about that. This book is your ultimate guide to understanding Apache Spark, a powerful framework for big data processing and analytics. It starts by introducing the foundation concept of Apache Spark and some of the key topics such as understanding about RDD, resilient distributed data set. Very important topic even if you are preparing for the interview. After that, you will get the detailed understanding of the Apache Spark architecture and some of the data processing techniques such as partitioning, clustering, and caching. All of these things you will learn in just one book. After reading this book, you will get the complete understanding of Apache Spark and how companies around the world process the massive amount of data within few minutes. Number 4th on the list is Grokking's Algorithm by Aditya Bhargava. This might not be the core data engineering book, but this book is very important. This book will give you understanding about the algorithms and solid computer science fundamentals that you need to know as a data engineer. The best part about this book is that it is very simple to read. It has the interactive photos to explain complex to complex topics in simple manner. So if you have ever wondered how computers solve the complex problem efficiently, This book will be your complete guide around that. This book will give you the complete understanding of the data structures, algorithm you require to know as a data engineer. You learn about algorithms such as binary search, selection sort, recursion, graph algorithms. You also get understanding of how these algorithms are applied in the real world. Additionally, this book covers data structures such as arrays, linked lists, tags, queues, hash tables, and trees. You will learn how to choose the right data structures when working in the real world. Overall, to be a good data engineer, you need to be a good engineer first. And to be a good engineer, you need to have the solid computer science fundamentals. Number 5 on the list is Azure Data Engineering Associate Certification Guide. Now, I read this book while I was preparing for the Azure Data Engineering Certification. And if you want to learn more about that, I have the dedicated video on this. But while reading this book, I thought this book will be just on Azure. But when I started reading this book, I was amazed. This book will teach you both how to be a good data engineer and how to perform data engineering on Azure Cloud. One of the best book written on Azure data engineering. So if you want to understand how to use Azure Cloud and apply data engineering practices on top of it, you will learn everything in this book. It starts by introducing some of the Azure services and the fundamentals you need to require to understand overall Azure Cloud, such as understanding about the data platforms, Azure Data Factory, Databricks, Synapse Analytics, and Cosmos DB. It will give you a complete understanding of how to design, implement, and manage data solution on Azure Cloud, and it will prepare you for the real-world Azure Data Engineering project. Number 6 on the list is 97 Things Every Data Engineer Should Know. This book is a compilation of 97 experts across the data engineering domain. They share their best practices and the things they have learned in their career. You will learn about everything from data modeling, data integration, data quality, data pipeline, data storage, data governance. Basically, you will learn from the experts who have already worked in industry and how the real world data engineering projects actually work. And the last and one of the best book written on data engineering is The Fundamental of Data Engineering. This book is one of the best book written on data engineering, because when we talk about data engineering, we generally think about various tools and the technology that we want to learn. We don't really focus on the foundation knowledge required to become a good data engineer. So I've created the detailed video on this topic. So if you want to understand everything about the content of this book, you can watch that video after completing this video. The important thing about this book is that the foundation knowledge of any technology do not change for larger period of time. So if you read this book, you will be sorted for next 10 to 20 years about your data engineering fundamentals. So I highly recommend you to read this book. So these were the 7 books I recommend you to read to become a good data engineer. Now if you want me to create a video on how to read these technical books and some of my strategies, then let me know in the comments. I will make that video for you. That's all from my side. If you have any questions, feel free to ask me in the comment section. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel if you are new here. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video.